Welcome back, everybody, to Dark Souls 3. So after 2 freaking hours, I beat the freaking Nameless King. Oh, God. I'm sorry I didn't record it, but... Sorry, hair in my mouth, that. But really, you would have had 2 hours of me trying and failing, and I was too busy in the last fight to actually hit the record button. Like, I can't believe it. So, what finally did it for me is... So you saw me stun him in the previous fights. So I did that the first time. I got him down to half health when he started his crazy bullshit. And... Is that a... Somebody... Oh, that's a blood stain up there. And... When he was summoning in his lightning strike, I got 3 hits in a, like, 3 good hits in him, on him with the thugs. And he went down, and I stunned him again. And all he needed was 1 more hit after that, and I took him out. It was, oh my God. And that shiny that I saw here was a Titanite slab. Gorgeous view ahead. Yeah, I am definitely gonna check things out. I haven't been up here. Because I haven't beat the Nameless King before. Oh, God, it feels so good. Oh, my God. Like, I just... Oh, so this is the area I couldn't get to. Oh. Oh, man. Like, it's just so good. Visions of Pointless, so to speak. It'll happen to you. Yep. AKA, there's nothing back here, right? Yes, it could be a dead end. Oh, God, like, my heart's racing. I'm so freaking happy. And I'm really happy I didn't give up. I thought about it. And then I was like, you know, I may not have to bother you guys with it, but I could still do it. Visions of Duo, but if I only had a fatty? Dragon Slayer helm, Dragon Slayer armor, Dragon Slayer gauntlets, and Dragon Slayer leggings. Very nice. Uh-huh. Now, where is this? Oh, I see. Never been back here. I almost kind of regret starting to record right now, because I almost need a break to calm down. Oh. Ooh, calm down, self. Calm down. I need to see if there's anything up here. I was wondering how people got up here. And now I know. And knowing is half the battle. G.I. Joe. The real American Zero. Now, where is this? Oh, that was the other lock gate. Uh-huh. Okay. Let's go spend these souls and hit the final boss. Man, it's been nothing but boss fights for you guys, really. Well, and me, but just boss fight after boss fight. I wonder what I get for transposition on that. Vigor's fine. Let's keep going on strength. The harder I hit, the happier I am. Although I probably should put more, like, I have a lot of hits. Whoops, wrong way. But the more hits, the better. Well, let's transpose this one first.
Aha.
Oh, that lightning storm. Yeah, I'll never be able to use that. But the storm curve sword, on the other hand, that is awesome. Oh, no. Dragon Slayer sword spear. This is the only one I don't need faith for. So, I'll take that.
I took the mantle of Lord of...
Huh. Uh-huh. Did my... Hang on. Before I do that, did that guy ever come back? Wait, did I... I gave her the ashes, right? Yeah, I did.
Ashen one.
He never came back. Did he die out there? What the hell? I hear the guys outside. That bothers me that he's not back. I sent him out on an errand and he never returned.
Ah, speak. Be safe. Oh.
Well. Oh, wait. Did I pick up anything for you?
Yes.
Nope.
Do stay safe.
Did I pick up anything for you? Well, my pyromancies are now plus 10. Wow, supreme weapon reinforcement. What was that?
Do not be gone for long. Back again, I suppose. It is fun, no, even as I come again.
Hopefully I found everything. I don't think I did, but I did leave some stuff.
You know, I will though to be good. If I had a divine tome, I could tell you. Oh, terribly sorry.
Oh, well, that's the same
have
crap you've been telling
journey.
Me. Whoa. Well, that's different one-handed. I think I prefer two-handed. She should start moving to the fire, I think. There, yep, he's there. And... Did I? Yep, there she is. Okay.
The five lords sit their five thrones. All thanks to thee, most worthy of lords. Ashen One, with the lords as thy witness. Bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword. And let the Lord's embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire.
What do I do?
Farewell, Ashen One. Mayst thou thy peace discover. Ashen One. With the law and let a true farewell, Ashmace thou the
oh, kneel, derp. Forgot. I thought I just had to talk to her, but no, I have to kneel before the fire. Look at Yorm the giant, man. It's a huge head.
Noble lords of Cinder. The fire fades. And the lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir.
Thank you. light me on fire. That is awesome. Just sprinkles the ashes and my whole thing just lights ablaze. That is awesome.
Let him grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
Kiln of the first flame. I don't think there's any goodies to actually get here. I think it's just run out and go. That is one of the coolest things I've ever seen. Like, when I first played through that, that's awesome looking. And this is just... Ring given to Farron Undead Legion. Oh, Sage Ring. What? Drake Heap? Where's Drake Heap? Is that the DLC? Summons. That dude, look at this dude. Puts it right on top of the bonfire. Come on, man. I might bring a few summons if I have a lot of trouble. I don't have a problem with that. Couldn't necessarily find a lot of... You know, I never embered up for the Nameless King. Damn it. Could have brought a summon or two. No hope ahead. Good luck. You know what? Thank you. Time for beating to a pulp. Alright, let's go. Dun, 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Oh, that delay. Boy, I can't roll fast enough. Ow. Come on! The samurai backflips. No, 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 no! Get him! Damn! I stunned him! Ow. No, I hate the spear! Shit! All right. delay kills me every time. Oh, I walked right into that last one. Well, last flask. Wait. He's not dead. There's a third phase, right? Oh shit! Huh. What? I thought there was a third phase. Holy shit! I was about to give up. Oh my god. Really? There's no way. I'm just gonna say right now, there is absolutely no way I should have beat that. No way in hell. I was getting my ass whipped up and down. I'm not sad that I beat it, but like, if you would have told me that I would have beat him first try, I'd have said you're full of shit. Why would you summon somebody? Summon Firekeeper. Okay. Oh, is this an ending choice that I never knew about? This isn't the ending that I thought I was gonna get, but I didn't know this ending existed. Okay, whatever. This isn't the ending that I thought I was gonna get. Aw, oh well. Because I actually wanted to keep the flame. Like, I wanted the flame in me. But she's gonna do what with it? Oh man. I beat him first try. And I honestly don't know what to do because, really, I need to just start the DLC because we've got something like 25 minutes left. I mean, we're only 20 minutes in. I thought at least...
The first flame quickly fades. Darkness will shortly settle. But one day, tiny flames will dance across the darkness.
Oh, this is because I gave her eyes.
Like embers linked by Lord's Pass.
Whoops. Not the ending I wanted, definitely not. But that's cool. That's an ending I haven't seen. Last time I just lit the flame, and I don't remember what it was. I'll have to rewatch my...
Ashen One, hearest thou my voice still?
Cool. The End of Fire. Oh, okay. So this is the ending. Awesome. Begin Journey 2 in current state. Journey 2 could be initiated from the Shrine Barn Fire if you do not wish to begin now. I do not wish to begin now. I want to do the DLC on Journey 1. Awesome. Where are you? There's Firekeeper.
Ashen One, thou wishest yet for a world without fire. For an end, then call upon me. I am a firekeeper. Thou hast given me eyes.
Oh.
Very well, then take not.
Okay, I'm only gonna get one level out of this. Oh, you know what? I might have a soul or two to use.
Mayst thou thy peace discover.
Maybe I can get two levels out of this. Yep, I can definitely get two levels out of this.
Ashla, then call. I am a thousand. Very well, then take nourish.
Okay, one endurance.
Retreating to a darkness beyond the reach of flame.
More weight carrying capacity. Okay.
Mayst thou the.
Now, let's head to the DLC. Ah, I see. Begin journey 2. Okay. Actually, I think we'll end it here, and then we're going to start a separate playlist with the DLC. So thank you for watching, everybody. This is much shorter than I thought it was going to be. And we'll see you in the DLC. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.